guys, JJ here, and it looks like some new information has been released by Capcom regarding the upcoming Resident Evil 3 remake. So with that being said, let's get right into it. Today, Capcom went live with its end of the year edition of Capcom TV to give us some more information about the Resident Evil 3 remake. This presentation was translated by Alex O'Neill, or CVX Freak, on Twitter. Thank you, Alex, for translating this event for the community. The producer of the Resident Evil 3 remake, Masachika Kawada, announced that there will be a new trailer coming soon after the new year. He also said that this trailer will focus more on Carlos as well as the Nemesis. Also confirmed was the return of the Hunter betas that were featured in the original Resident Evil 3. From the announcement trailer, we get a brief glimpse of them, as you can see here. As much as I hated fighting them, I'm glad to hear that they will be making a return in the remake. The producer also announced that the new issue of Famitsu Magazine will be out December 19th and will feature an article revealing more information. We'll make sure to cover that as soon as it's announced, so be sure to subscribe and hit that bell to be notified when our video goes live. Another thing that was discussed during the event was that more liberties were taken with Resident Evil 3's story this time around as opposed to in the Resident Evil 2 remake. One of those changes being Dario's story. For those of you that don't know who Dario is, he was a character featured at the very beginning of the game. Jill was trying to save him, but he was hysterical because he just lost his wife and daughter.
I just lost my daughter out there!
He proceeds to shout in her face and then hides in a trailer. The producer says that Dario's story will be expanded upon in the remake, similar to Kendo's story in the RE2 remake. This is very exciting news. Dario was very similar to Kendo in the original Resident Evil games. His story was very short, but left a lasting impression. The only difference is we liked Kendo and didn't necessarily like Dario. But I'm excited to hear that he's returning to shout in our faces once again. What other changes to the story are yet to be revealed, but rest assured it won't be long before we find out more. All this news is getting me all the more hyped for the remake, but now I'm curious to know your thoughts. What changes do you think will be made to the story? What changes would you hope to see? Are you excited to hear that Dario is returning? Let us know down below in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe for all the latest Resident Evil news. The Residents of Evil is a Patreon-supported channel, so if you'd like to help support the channel and unlock some cool perks in return, head over to patreon.com/roanetwork. Link will be down in the description. Thank you guys all so much for watching, and we hope to see you back at the Residents of Evil.